You guys, this is the funkiest looking yogurt I ever made, but it's really, really good. I just took it out of the oven. It tastes delicious. What I did was I baked it with my tomatoes at 225. I think that's a little bit hot, but it's still fine to eat. This Aldi's yogurt is really tasty. Okay, you guys, God bless you all.